Welcome back to part two, guys. Hopefully you like part one. Let's keep playing in part two. Oh, well, thank you very much, sweetheart. Thank you very fucking much. Makes me feel like she wants me. Bitch. Alright, if I want to upgrade again, they have to wait an hour and a half. 5 minutes. Look, now you make them more modern, don't you? Yeah, look at this, man, I like this. I like the layout. I like where you've got everything in your top. Skip tutorial, yeah. Wait, why are you doing that, mum? It's working fine. Now we're going to war. Come on, dude. Come on, doing that. Attack. Well, looks like we're attacking boys.
We can't cross that room, Victoria. The fire's too big.
Only our tanks can cross the fire started by the Evil Legion. Let's train some more officers. First of all, we need a military attack.
Alright, let's go.
We can now summon a powerful officer. Many toys want to join us.
Nice, I like this game, me, I like it a lot, it's great, yeah, man. Well worth the wait, I can tell you that. Yeah! What a dude! Not your slaves, bitch.
No problem, Miss Victoria. I look forward to fighting by your side.
He's your slave, bitch. Should just put some prologue for that. Ah, chapter 2 now, guys.
Commander, we'll spread the news that you're back. Now our companions might come back too.
Then we could crawl under the commander's pillow.
Perfect, see? So, I shouldn't be doing this, so I want to save them, but... No, thank you.
The number of troops trained each time and the speed of training.
Alright. Definitely good to know. That's how it should be. Alright, that's how much it cost me. Alright, I'm gonna put a fair bit. So we've got 400. Yeah, nice. Hey, up. Yes, nice. Nice, I've got. Yeah, it's Come on, boys.
Ace, these are Sergeant Victoria's soul fragments. If we can find more of these, she'll be able to fight on your side.
All right. Hi, handsome. Hey, girl. Yeah, of course I want you up, dirty bitch. Wow, raining fire. What a bird. That's how you fucking do it. She's weird. Wow, she's very good. Recharge, doesn't that mean pay here? Yeah.
Lock them both. Lock them both.
Thank you.
We must be careful. It's completely new territory for us. Welcome to fiery hell. The fire will melt you all.
I'll knock your mask off your face, you fucking freak. Come on, fellas. Go on, lads, they're like little troopers, aren't they? Training dummies, that's a bit brutal, isn't it?
Higher level officers perform better in battles.
I'm full of power. I could beat a tank to scrap iron.
You can't beat a grape, you fucking pussy old. All right. Chapter 3 now. Better do as well, you little fucking prick. Oh, I don't think I can know it there yet. Fuck it. Thank you. I will rate you, but just not at the moment. Yeah. What a game, man. I'm up at level 4. Nice. Only two can get to level 4. No, yeah, that's pretty shit, mate. Alright, come in. That's one. No others. I know it. Come on, get shit in there. Out of there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, boys. Nice. Now we look at. Seems like it's gonna be hard.
Well, it seems fire can't stop you. But
oh, wow,
it's right. Said and done. The hiding in a fridge won't keep you safe, Scarface.
That was a waste, wasn't it? Yeah, well, at least I know it's a waste, so. Come on, guys. Nice.
Nice, coming up my research.
Damn those green bugs. Hooray! Long live the Green Army, Commander! Victory is ours!
Nice, some research should be done now.
Commander, it's time to promote our toy officer. Hey Murphy, you look different now.
I'm no longer the old Murphy, right? Now I believe in myself 100%.
We're in that one there, guys.